am Nath, former Joint Director, Food Safety and Standard Authority of India and Ministry of Food Processing Industries. I am going to present before you about adulteration in foods, common adulterations found in food, and simple methods of detection of these adulterants. Adulteration is addition of any extraneous matter to food in its supply chain of procurement, processing, preparation, which make food substandards as well as unsafe. It is done intentionally by some unscrupulous food business operators for financial gain. Adulteration causes serious health problems and a menace to the society. So, a consumer should be very careful and vigilant to check this adulteration for the safeguard of the health and larger interest of society. Some common adulteration on many foods I will discuss one by one. In case of milk, common adulteration is water, everybody knows it. Then starch is added to increase its consistency, urea to increase the color of milk, detergent is added to increase or make it a leathery appearance, vegetable fats are added to increase fat content of milk, sugar and liquid glucose is added to milk to increase its consistency. Formalin, which is a preservative, is added to milk to increase its shelf life. Synthetic milk, like containing melamine and other adulteration, is added to many milk. Ghee and butter, in which vanaspati is a vegetable oil, or margarine, or mashed potato, is added, which are very cheaper quality, to ghee and butter with addition of coal tar dye. Ice cream, sweetmeats, saccharin is added to, which is an artificial sweetening agent in this product. And coloring matter like methanol yellow is added. Aluminium foil is added in case of silver foil. In paneer and cheese or chhena, starch is added. In rabdi, blotting paper is added. Edible oils, argemone oil, which is a cheaper oil, is added in many edible oils with addition of artificial color. And blending of cheaper oil like palmolive oil is added in sunflower oil or teal oil, etc. Sugar is adulterated with chalk powder or washing soda. Honey is adulterated with sugar syrup. Jaggery or gourd is adulterated with chalk powder, methanol yellow color, etc. Cereal and pulses, their common adulterants are stone, straw, wheat seeds, damaged grains, weevil's grains, dhatura, kernel bunt, argemone seeds, lead chromate, etc. are added in many cereal and pulses. In maida, boric acid, resultant atta of cheaper flour are added. In cellar rice, methanol yellow color or turmeric is added to increase the color of cellar rice. In besan, kesri dal, which is a cheaper dal, is added in besan powder. In atta or suji, crushed stones, iron fillings, etc. are added. In whole spices, normally dust, straw, damaged seeds and other seeds are added. In powder spices, added starch with addition of artificial color is are common adulterants. In black pepper, papaya seeds and other seeds are added. In mustard seeds, argemone seeds are added. In turmeric powder, lead chromate, chalk powder are added to make it adulterated. In red chili powder, brick powder, salt with addition of artificial color are the common adulterants. In tea leaves, exhaustless tea, colored husk, sawdust. In coffee, chicory is the common adulterant, which is similar to a coffee plant, is a sharp, is added to coffee. And also seeds like tamarind seeds, dead seeds are added in coffee. In saffron, dried trendles of maize cob, which is a fibrous matter you may have seen in maize. In silver leaves, aluminium foils are added or mixed in place of silver leaves or silver foils. Artificial coloring matters in fruits and vegetables. You have seen in many fruits like watermelon, pomegranates, and papaya, etc., red color is added. In case of vegetables like beans, peas, etc., green color is added. You may have seen in the market, these colors are added to the surface of the fruits and vegetables. In case of vegetables in the surface, in case of food, they inject it to increase the red color of fruits. Calcium carbide is used as a ripening agent in many fruits, which is harmful, which is acetylene gas, is very harmful. Mixing of vegetables in tomato sauce, you might have seen in tomato sauce, there is a coloring matter, there is a cheaper quality of vegetable like pumpkin is added, and artificial color is added to make it look very attractive. So these are the common adulterants found in sauces and tomato sauces.